Music has the ability to bring people from very different backgrounds together in one space.
Bahrain is an extremely open-minded culture. They embrace music, and the biggest example is the Jazz Fest right now.
Not a lot of people are used to seeing Bahraini musicians playing straight up jazz, you know, but it was very nice for us to present what Bahrain has to offer.
It's not easy to do this kind of thing, and when it goes well, like it has done here, sometimes you don't notice how much work has gone into it. Could be the beginning of a new thing for here that could maybe run for many years to come.
Hopefully that's gonna be every year that we have this festival. We learn from the artists that they came from outside. It's such a great opportunity to play in this festival.
Bahrain is actually one of my favorite places because the people are very nice. We get so much love and so much appreciation here, so much respect.
The energy was massive, and 1 hour passed like 5 minutes. It was great.
I think it's really special. This sort of event doesn't just happen everywhere, and I think it's amazing for Bahrain. It really, really puts it on the map.
We're lucky enough to play events all over the world, and this ranks right up there with the best. We'll be right back.